Hotel I stayed in.
Didn't you just stay in a regular plain old hotel?
Oh no, that's where you're wrong. Each and every hotel has its own individual personality, so there's really no such thing as a regular old hotel.
I've been to plenty of hotels and there's nothing special about any of them.
Well, let me tell you all about my stay, and then maybe you'll see the true beauty of hotels.
I soon arrived at my destination and checked into my beautiful hotel. I was greeted by the manager. He was kind of short, but he was super friendly. He gave me the key card so I could get into my room. The security guard was also really friendly.
Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been born.
VIP? I wonder who the VIP is. Oh yeah, me. That's right, huh?
In every way.
Oh dear, my nose is rather itchy. Oh! How exotic!
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks.
No.
No? What do you mean, no? You don't believe me, do you? Well, let me tell you about the room service. It was phenomenal. Hello?
Good morning. This is guest services. It's 7 o'clock, and I'm calling for a personal wake-up call.
Oh. Thank you. Welcome to Hotel Happiness. I'm your greeter. I brought a happy tray of happy things for you. There is a happy penguin, some happy Skittles, and some happy movies that you will happily view in your happy hotel room. If you need any more assistance, just dial HAPPY.
Aw, thanks. Aren't you sweet? Bye!
Bye.
Would you care to sit with me for a cup of English tea? Very twee, very me, any sunny morning. What a pleasure it would be, chatting so delightfully. Nanny bakes fairy cakes every Sunday morning. Miles and miles of English garden stretching past the Sunday morning.
Wait, that didn't happen.
Of course it did.
Now stop interrupting. I haven't gotten to the best part, the touching goodbye.
It started out as a feeling, which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word. And then that word grew louder and louder, till it was a battle cry. I'll come back when you call me, no need to say goodbye. Just because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head off to the war. Pick a star on the dark horizon and follow the light. You'll come.
Wait, are you crying?
Here, blow.
Oh, so you believe me then?
My favorite TV show is gonna be on, so I'm gonna go watch it.
I'm gonna go get some pizza.
I need to try to help my uncle manufacture fertilizers.
Wait! No, you can't! You gotta believe me!